Charles and Camilla instantly fell for each other when they met in 1971, according to royal expert Penny Junor. The claim suggests that Charles's later marriage to Princess Diana was doomed from the start, as the prince had already fallen in love with Camilla. Ms. Junor explained that Charles was introduced to Camilla by their mutual friend Lucia Santa Cruz. And the royal author described how it was love at first sight for Charles and Camilla, who finally wed in 2005, more than 3 decades after they met. Writing in The Duchess, The Untold Story, Ms. Junor said, Lucia decided her friend needed to meet the Prince of Wales, who had no satisfactory girlfriend, and so she contrived to introduce them to one another. It happened on an evening in 1971 when Lucia and the prince had arranged to go out together. She told him to come early. She had just the girl for him and described Camilla as having enormous sympathy, warmth and natural character. In Lucia's first floor flat that evening, there was an immediate attraction between the two of them and an instant rapport. Charles loved that she smiled with her eyes as well as her mouth, and laughed at the same silly things he did. He also liked that she was so natural and easy and friendly, not in any way overawed by him, not fawning or sycophantic. Despite Charles falling for Camilla, his busy schedule meant that he was often away. Ms. Junor said, he was very taken with her, and after that first meeting he began ringing her up. Then they met and he continued to feel easy in her company. Charles was young and shy, only 21, and in the midst of intensive military training, but it was a busy time for him and he was seldom at home. He had just qualified as a jet pilot with the Royal Air Force, and was about to embark on a career in the Royal Navy. Camilla went on to marry Andrew Parker Bowles in 1973, while Charles married Diana in 1981. 10 years after he first met Camilla. But Charles and Camilla remained close over the years, with both their marriages ending in divorce. In her Panorama interview in 1995, Diana claimed there were 3 of us in her marriage, in reference to Camilla. Charles and Diana divorced a year after the interview, and Diana died in a tragic car crash in 1997.